For me, it's all about the winning. A positive mindset, preparing mentally and physically to push myself as far as I can. I'm always thinking of ways to improve performance, no matter how big or small. Good nutrition, consistent training, and the enthusiasm and commitment to be the best. I really do live for running. It's my pride, my passion, my life.
This world is not meant for you. Run, boy, run. They're trying to catch you. Run, boy, run. Running is a victory. Run, boy, run. Beauty lies behind the hills.
I like to pit myself against the best in this country, the best on the international scene.
They're trying to stop you. Run, boy, run. This race is a prophecy. Run, boy, run. Break out from society. Tomorrow is another day, hey. And you don't have to hide away, yeah. You'll be a man, boy. But for now it's time to run, it's time to run.
I often practice my descending and my ascending, and I'll do exactly what I'm going to do in a race in training so that I know what's going to come up and what I need to prepare my body for.
Run, boy, run. This ride is a journey to run, boy, run.
I like to go fast, I like to push myself, I like to go crazy, it's fast downhill, that's my strength.
And disappear in the trees.
I'd say my main inspiration is Kilian Jornet, the Spanish skyrunner. Kilian Jornet is an unbelievable athlete. He's also broken many, many world records. He's set new records that no one's ever done before, and he's doing things in the world of skyrunning that nobody ever dreamt could be done. Running's not just a physical sport, it's very much mental. It's about being able to picture where you want to be, picture how fast you want to go, also about being able to push yourself through that pain barrier. Major reasons why I feel like I've done so well, and in fact I've had quite a lot of support, is from my sponsors, Back to Fitness, who've been there every step of the way, giving me sports massages, treating injuries, giving me physio appointments. I don't think I'd be where I am today without them.
My name's Ben Mounsey, and I'm a fell runner.